between the European middleweight champion, Randy Turpin, of Leamington Spa, England, and the American middleweight champion, Carl Bobo Olsen, of Honolulu.
Randy Turpin at 157, round one underway. Turpin, admittedly a powerful puncher who likes it at long range. Olsen, who flurries a lot, likes to work inside and always in superb condition. And it is Turpin staggering Olsen with a good left hook to the head. And Olsen in the first minute of the bout, hanging on. Bobo established quite a favorite by the experts before the bout. Olsen's nose is reddened a bit as a result of a couple of clouts that have been thrown by Randy Turpin here early in round one for the middleweight championship of the world from Madison Square Garden. Turpin very strong, Olsen having difficulty tying him up. Right uppercut grazing the chin of Olsen with 30 seconds to go in the first round. Become the fifth man in middleweight history to regain the championship after having lost it. Olsen is in the black trunks, weighing 159 and a half. Turpin at 157. Olsen was staggered in the first round and had to hold on. Round two. Has done very little punching and certainly very little landing so far. Prefers to work inside, and the long-range punching of Turpin so far has kept Bobo fairly well at a distance so far. an uppercut that Turpin missed that time. 1 minute to go in the second round. Al Boyle, the referee, warned to Turpin about breaking cleanly. Since this is a championship affair, the automatic eight count, mandatory eight count, will not be invoked tonight. And three knockdowns in a round does not necessarily constitute the KO. At the bell. Hey, Randy Turpin has been throwing a lot of heavy leather out there against Carl Bobo Olsen for the middleweight championship of the world. Olsen punching in a combination for the first time tonight. Both boys with somewhat awkward styles, which presents that argument. Is an awkward man easy to hit or hard to hit? A 15-round bout. This is the third round. As his own trainer, he didn't want to leave his fight in the training camp, and he dictated the number of rounds that he would box and frequently took it easy. With 45 seconds remaining. Neither man shows the mark so far.